I see no change in the copper strips or the solution after 30 minutes.